Many people know me as Artgerm in the art world. I'm a co-founder and creative director of Imagine Fan Studios, and I make art for a living. I work on mostly comic-related stuff, also work on games, and sometimes movies and animations. I work with mainly DC and Marvel, not exclusively, but I work with them very often. I always believe that it's important for me as an artist to portray the character as honest as possible according to the original design intent of those characters. So when I draw Wonder Woman, I'll try to make sure that to portray her as the icon of courage, leadership, and the dignity of women. And that's something that I always do, and that's something that I believe fans and even my clients really appreciate. Not being grown up in the West, when the comic industry, I think I bring something new to the table, which is something unconventional and something that is more Asian towards the Asian aesthetics. So when I bring the Asian aesthetic and interpretations to the Western comic world, it brings something new to the audience, and they seem to like it, especially for the newer generation. I think it's pretty much my instinct, lack of a better word. But I would like to see how a luxury brand and something that is wow and more natural, something that invoke the more basic instincts of a human being, that can match together and create something different. And that's the basic idea of the Animal Instinct. When I design Animal Instinct watch, I would like to convey the idea of the rawness and the survival part of a person. So I want to put a character which is really raw. As you can see, that he doesn't wear any costumes, and he's in the midst of screaming as if he's surviving in this cruel jungle. I think that was the initial idea. I hope that those who really respond or at least resonate with this artwork are somebody who believe in working hard, striving to achieve what they want to achieve. Someone that who are willing to go raw and just be very courageous and fearless when they are facing difficulties and challenges. When I think about watches, especially when I start talking to Armin Strom about creating my first watch, it's something that I'm not familiar with, but I would like to bring some of the knowledge or some of my philosophy in the comic world into the watch world and see how this interesting contrast of the pop culture and luxury items like watches can coexist and even bring something new to the table that usually like watch collector don't expect. Hi, I'm Stanley Artgerm now. I hope you enjoy my first creation of the watch. I hope that more is coming.